utata andiphalona
Let me appreciate the opportunity given to me by my father.
ukuba nam makhe ndiphefumle ngale mini inkulu kangaka
That I speak to you in this great day.
nam ndidlise ongowam umphefumlo
And also feed my own soul.
ndibonakalise obam ubungqina ngalo thixo
And give my own testimony about this God.
uthixo uluthando
God is love.
uthi ukuze sibonakale uba singabakhe
He says, for us to be seen, we are His.
sawubonakala ngokuthandana
We will be seen through loving one another.
uthando lukathixo
The love of God,
uthi aluthando kwalo
it does not love its own.
luthanda konke
It loves all.
yiyo le nto utata esifundisa
Hence our Father teaches us
esithi xa unothando lukathixo
that if you have the love of God,
awuzuthanda abantu
you
abathile
will not love some people
abanye abantu
and
ngabathandi
not love others.
and utata uthi
Our Father also says,
xa umntu umthanda
when you love somebody,
awunazo izono zakhe
you have no sins of his.
khumbuza nje kum abantu xa bethandana
Remember, when people love one
awuva
another,
nevumba elibi kuye
you don't even smell something bad.
awuva nentlebo ngaye
You don't even hear of any
awukwazi
gossip.
ukuva neyelenqe ngaye
No conspiracy about
ngenxa
him
yothanda
because of love.
kude kuthiwe ke apho kuthi uthando aluboni
They say love is blind.
kodwa andizuthi uthando
I
aluboni
will not say love is
ndifuna
blind.
uthi uthando aluboni sibi
I want to say love does not see
ubuthando
evil.
lubona uthando
For
kuphela
love sees love
ngoba
only.
yonke into oyibona phambi
For
kwakho
everything you see before you
yindalo kathixo
is the creation of God.
ifuna ubungqina
If you have testimony
ngendalo kathixo
of the creation of God,
awukwazi ukuyizonda
you cannot hate it.
siyibona kuyesu
We
efundisa
see this in
abaphundi
Jesus
bakhe
teaching his disciples,
befuna ukuvala amakhala bebona ubungu benjeni
wanting to close their nose, seeing death, the
kodwa
death
wathi
dog.
ngoba ufuna uphelisa le ngqondo ibona ububi
For he wanted to eliminate this mind
apha
which saw
ebafundini
evil
bakhe
from his disciples.
uthi sondelani
He says, come closer.
engakhange awavala awakhe amakhala
Having not closed his
and
nose,
ubabonile ngeliso lakhe uba
he saw
bawavalele
them, they
amakhala
had
ngoba
closed their
babhifuna
nose because of the smell.
wathatha izinyo kule nja
He took a tooth from this dog.
uthi kanti ubone ubuhle
He said,
belisinyo
look at the beauty of this tooth.
xa ungumntu onothando lukathixo
When you are a person with love of God,
ukhangela into entle
you look for what is beautiful from a
ukhangela into
person.
entle kwindalo
You
kathixo
look for something wonderful from the creation of
uthi
God.
uthixo umoya oyingcwele asinikeza
God
wona
says the Holy Spirit is given us.
ugubungela inkitha yezono
It covers the entire sin.
uthixo ngabazange anxaba umthunywa wakhe
God would never have given up his messenger
ezomhlaba
on earth
xa kwakungekho tyikitya apha emhlabeni
had there been no problems on
wabona
earth.
abantu ukutyholana
He saw people are choosing one another.
wabona uthixo ukuthi abantu bam baza kulimala phezu
And he
komhlaba
realized that my people would be hurt on
wathi
earth.
ndawuthuma bani
He
emhlabeni
said, who shall I send to the world?
yavela indodana
The son emerged
yathi thuma mna baba
and said, send me, my father.
yakuyele
I will go there for you.
yiyo le nto ufumanisa ke kuthiwa unyana apha khoyo
You hear that where the son is,
uyise ukhona
the father is also
apho
present.
akhoyo uyise
Where the father is,
umoya oyingcwele ukhona
the Holy Spirit is
yiyo
present.
utata ke sithi umfundisi wethu
Hence our father says, our teacher,
asincamele wona umoya
whom
oyingcwele
God has given us, is the Holy Spirit.
ilishwa ke ngokuthi kanti lo moya oyingcwele
The misfortune is that the Holy Spirit
unikiwe kanjalo
is, if you are given this Holy Spirit,
awukwazanga usinika ithuba
you have not been able to give
ngoba
yourself
kuthiwe
time
umoya
to
oyingcwele
receive it.
mawuthithudzi phezu
So it
kwakho
says, let the Holy Spirit make a shade
idyuthi ke
above your head.
ngokuyakho ukuthi
Your
wamkele
duty is for you to receive
ngokuthi unyukele ngasentla
by ascending higher
usuka apha enyameni usenyameni
and leave your flesh while
usuke
you are in the flesh
usuke ebuntwini ube ungumntu
and
usuke kodwa
live
ebuntwini
being a man and
ngoba kuthiwa uthixo ulizwi waba yinyama
for it says God the word became flesh.
xa kuthiwa into yaba yiyo
When it is said something became
itmeas
another,
asiyonyama
it means it is not the flesh.
ukuba ube ngumntwana kathixo
That you are a child of God.
awungothixo
You are not God.
yiyo laa nto kufuneka uyazi uba kulaa kona nalaa kona ukuyo
Hence you need to know that wherever you are,
awungothixo
you are not God.
uThixo ongumgwebi wabantu.
It is God who judges people.
Wena ungumntwana kaThixo.
You are a child of God.
Uthi kutata xa sikwenza khona.
Our father says in our respective spaces we need to speak well with the children of God.
Nawe ungumntwana kabani.
For you are also a child of God.
Umntwana ke ngakazi uthetha kakubi ngomntwana.
A child can speak ill to another.
Sikhula emakhaya ukuthi usawuphathwa kakubi ngabanye abantwana.
Growing up, once you would be ill-treated by other children, you would report to your parent that you've been ill-treated. Everybody at church has a right to freely worship. Not through difficulties by people who are supposed to be there. A father teaches you that if he has made given you a position, it is for you to prepare for the young ones. Even at home, if you are born first, your duty is to prepare for the ones coming after you, so that the parent may see that in his absence there will be somebody who is going to take my position and take care of my children. You were not here yesterday. I would like to hear the song that my father gave me permission, or he had given me permission to go home. I didn't just disappear. I would like to hear one of the songs that you sang yesterday.
Oh, no, 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 no,